You can copy data validation to other cells. So if we look here, this one has got the data validation on, but these ones here, you'll see there's no drop down. So there's a couple of ways to do it. First way, I can copy this, Control C. Now I'm going to highlight these. If I paste, the problem is that name will appear everywhere. So what I want to do is go to Home, Paste, Paste Special. And you'll see there's an option here called validation. So when I click OK, it doesn't look like anything's happened, but now when you click on these, the data validation has been brought through without changing the data. There's another way to do this. I'm just going to undo. So again, we're back to there's validation there, but nothing here. If I include the validation and I highlight those cells and I go to data validation, you'll see Excel says that there's validation here and nothing here. Do you want to extend it, the equivalent of copying and pasting? When I say yes, it's okay, and the same thing has happened. It has moved, copied the data validation onto these other cells without changing the data.